Good morning, students. Welcome to my next class. Just keep in mind to follow the rules of the president. The topic for this week is gonna be comparisons. As, us. We use as plus adjective plus as to talk about similarity. For example, Ray is as nice as Frank. This means that Ray and Frank are both nice. We can use the adverb almost when two things are very similar but not exactly the same. For example, Ray is almost as funny as Frank. We can add the adverb just for emphasis. For example, I hope that Ray and Kim are just as happy as Jason and I. Finally, we can use a short statement when the meaning is clear. For example, Frank is a really smart guy, and Ray is just as smart as Frank. In other words, Ray is as smart as Frank. Let's see another example. Subject plus verb plus as plus adjective plus as plus noun phrase. For example, this puppy is as cute as that puppy. That means that they are equally cute. Okay, now go to assignments, and here you will find all your homework. After click there, go to Unit 8, Lesson 2, and you will find the vocabulary about flashcards, objects, handicrafts, and materials. Click there, and you will see all the flashcards and the audio. So you will repeat each vocabulary word at home. And then continue doing all the exercises, please. After that, go to What a Life book and open the page 41. You will read the history about Julia Morgan. And you will complete all the exercises on pages 43, 44, and 45. You will take a screen about all the exercises, please. Okay, thanks for your attention, students. Enjoy your week. God bless you.